And we're talking with Fritz Fremgem, who is the spokesperson for the folks that are meeting daily in Jamestown and talking about flood control issues. And Fritz, we had a guest today at the meeting. Maybe you can fill us in on what was going on with the governor here.
Yes, thank you, Wayne. This is our second high-level politician to come through in less than a week. And it's interesting when a fellow like Governor Hovind comes through, he brings with him, perhaps it's just coincidence, but certainly not all of it, he brings with him a lot of folks from up the chain. He had FEMA folks here, Guard folks here, and Department of Emergency Services, and the Corps folks came, and I think it got a little more activity going where we have the Corps folks on the ground. They're talking with our local folks about their latest projections, and we're seeing more activity with how they're going to respond to their latest projections, and that's encouraging to all of us at this level. Otherwise, we're just getting ready for our next dignitary to come in tomorrow, and we'll see what that brings. But as you know, we're at a plateau, bags are filled, and it's the planning that needs to be reconsidered and reconfigured or evaluated and determined whether it needs to be reconfigured. And that's what our engineers are working hard now on with the Corps folks.
Okay, and there you mentioned a little something about sandbagging too, and how that effort is going.
Well, right. As you know, the bags that we needed filled to meet the requirements we had laid out for the dikes we had designed, all those bags are filled. Those dikes that were laid out have been stacked, and we still have some extra on hand, which is great. So now it's check our models, reevaluate whether they need to be reconfigured, and if so, thank heavens we've got the bags filled if that needs to be done to raise things or put additional ones in.